Everyone, my name is Karan, and this is my team. That's Sanjay, he's a developer, and that's Abhay, he's a developer, and that's Apu, he's a developer. I am the QA of our team. The name of our team is Hog 360.
Everyone is from Finastra?
Yes, everyone is from Finastra. The name of our tool is Propagator Tool or the Setup Propagator. So I'll start with the problem that we are currently facing. So currently when Finastra is working on a sales or a future sales to a bank, or we are working with an existing customer. So our implementation BAs or our implementation SMEs, when they are trying to configure a product on the bank's environment or for an existing customer, or the sales team is doing a pre-sales activity for a future or a potential client. So they need to configure the product manually. And each and every setup that the person is doing has to be done manually one by one. So that is a very time consuming process, and it's a manual process, and nothing in it is automated at the moment. And for a single office, we have checked as per our R&D, it takes around 2 days to a week for a single office setup. So this is a problem that we are facing right now. And since everything is a manual process, so it is prone to human error, and it is prone to some misses, that we might miss some configuration that is supposed to be there in the first place. So this is something that should be, that can be avoided, that should be avoided. So the solution. So what we have done as part of our solution, we have built a product which does the basic configuration that is needed to run an application automatically. The user does not need to do anything, they just need to provide some basic details and click on a button, and the setup will propagate it from a master environment to the environment that the customer wants or the sales team wants. So this is our solution, and it's not only limited to doing the setups. In case there is something that a new functionality is available in GPP, what happens is that at the moment customer needs to do the entire setup manually in case they want that change to be into their machine or environment. So the change itself will be automatically propagated to the bank's environment or the bank's GPP server. So right now we are working with the payments team, and their EO expertise is only limited to payments. So this is something that range of Finastra products, or a range of not only Finastra products outside of Finastra banks, want to configure something out of the, it can be a non-banking product as well that they want to configure, they can use our tool. So the benefits, first of all, if we are pitching our product or to a customer, or we are a customer has bought our product and they are trying to do an implementation, so we cannot say that we will do the basic setup in a week for a single office. And in case we are handling a big bank like Citibank, Barclays, HSBC, that are based in different location in different countries, so imagine the amount of work and the amount of manpower it will take to just to do the basic configuration, and not, we have not even processed a single payment. So that is a very time consuming process. So what we will do, it will overall reduce the time of implementation, because it is a very initial phase of the implementation, and it is something that should be automated so that we can take care of the rest of the things. Setup is something that is common for every bank. It is not something that a bank, it varies from different bank. So that is something. Since the town halls that we have, the leadership talks about reduction in total cost of ownership. So imagine right now the setup is done by the BAs, the implementation BAs or the SMEs. So we require manpower. And for a single bank, for a single office, imagine doing that for a bigger bank, we'll need multiple person doing setup for multiple offices. So we will reduce the total cost of ownership. That's something. Sales team, when they are doing something for the POC, they need environment or a basic setup that needs to be done, or their CDS environment, CDS central demo system environment. So right now, everything the pre-sales team does, they do it manually. This is something that they can use to do the setups on their environment. And we need our SMEs and BAs to interact with the customer to understand their problems and their requirements, not for configuring a product.
Last 2 minutes.
Yeah. So that is something that we benefit that our product offers. So now we're gonna proceed ahead with the demo of the product. So this is how our UI looks. This is how our UI looks like. I won't waste your time. This is how our UI looks like. The user needs to enter a username and a password and needs to sign in into the application. So this is how. User needs to enter a password and a username, and before doing the setup itself, we'll show you the environment to tell what's before and what was after that. You log in to the application with a valid username and password. You can sign in. So here we will have a list of environments that will be available. It will basically have all the list of environments that we have currently, and select the environment first. And let's say suppose I'm working with US customer for US payments. So he'll need feds and chips. I'm working with a customer that's based in UK, so he'll need charts. I'm working with a customer that's based in New Zealand. We'll need SCP. So he'll need to select the office for which he wants to run the setup, for he wants to assemble the setup. We have them looking for SL1, click upgrade. And that's it.
Time's up.
So what happens at the
In the back end, we'll have a basic processing setup run for SL1, mocks for SL1, office SL1, calendars, and everything that's required.
So if we log into GPT after that, payments,
yeah,
they'll be able to actually use that office.
Yes,
so
yeah.
This is convenient to build in GPT itself because. I mean, this can be inbuilt into a product, right?
Yes, yes, this can be built into a product and. In future, we can we are planning to build an AI into it so that it automatically detects whether, let's say suppose there's a change for Fed only. So it will automatically send a notification to all the customers that are using Fed that these are the changes that are available for you, do you want to upgrade or not. So it will automatically intelligently detect in the from the master database to the customer database that what all changes that you need. And we can. We will build an REST API for this from FFPC and various other things.
Thank you.